Cooperstown can be found in the opposite gap. Now, what in the world does that mean? I'll tell you, Coach Ballgame. Thank you, Coach Ballgame. You're welcome, Coach Ballgame. If your mental approach is opposite gap, then you're going to let the ball travel more. You're going to pay attention to the speed of the pitch more. You'll stay more balanced. Your head will stay more still. Everything will work towards Cooperstown.